located here from Ngozi.
Authorities in Kabale District, under the leadership of District Resident Commissioner Godfrey Nyakahuma, have taken action against individuals who unlawfully occupied land belonging to the Kabale Regional Referral Hospital. Notable businessmen, Medad Happiness Mabale and Charles Ranika, known as Majugo, have had their structures demolished and have been evicted from plot numbers 38 and 40 along Jackson Road in Makanga Hill. The primary objective of this eviction is to pave way for the construction of an 8.58 billion state-of-the-art intensive care unit at the hospital. Mabale and Majugo had occupied the land without the necessary authorization. During the eviction process, no compensation was provided to them, given that they had knowingly and unlawfully acquired the land belonging to the hospital. Upon investigation, it was revealed that Medad Happiness Mabale had fraudulently acquired the land from the late Dr. Biliabarema. In the case of Charles Ranika, known as Majugo, he had acquired the land from his wife, whose identity has been withheld for security reasons.
People had entered, approached in the hospital land, and the contractor could not continue with the construction. So as a result, the contractor has been away from the site for the last 3 weeks because they could not continue with the construction until when they reported to me, and I wrote a letter to the two people who had encroached on the hospital land, that is Happiness and Ranika.
Nyakahuma emphasized that these individuals will not receive compensation as they knowingly and unlawfully occupied government land.
Well, we cannot. There's no way they can be compensated before when they were knew that they had been entered into a government land which is titled. The message is clear, is loud and clear. We have given a notice now to other people who have encroached on the hospital land, and there are quite a number of them. One of them actually has constructed that you see, that tower. We are saying everybody or everyone who has encroached on a government land must vacate. The hospital land must vacate.
Dr. Philbert Nyeko, the director of Kabale Regional Referral Hospital, issued caution to the public, emphasizing that encroaching on hospital land reflects a self-serving attitude. He pointed out that the services provided at the hospital are vital and can potentially benefit anyone in need at an unforeseen moment.
Insincerity, some form of dishonesty, non-patriotic way of thinking. If you love your country, you wouldn't take hospital land, because all of us at one stage or the other will fall sick. And when you are sick, you'll need a hospital. And you can't build a personal one. And at that time, even if you have millions of shillings in your account, it might not save you. What you need is simple hands from the hospital. So, yes, the people who have either encroached intentionally or bought structures that are on encroached land, or, whichever way they have acquired the land, it's good for them to organize and vacate the hospital land so that this kind of inconveniences doesn't occur.
Medad Happiness Mabale, one of the affected businessmen, expressed remorse for illegally obtaining government land. He cautioned the public against following in his footsteps, advising them against similar unlawful activities.
I just bought it, but I was aware.
There is a small part. You come and see.
The contract for construction has been awarded to Hassel Engineers Company Limited, with supervision provided by Arc Design Limited. Construction works had faced delays due to the occupation of the land by Mabale and Majugo, which ultimately led to their recent eviction and the demolition of their structures. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news.